come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half a world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Cheer up, Mitchell. Can't be all that bad.
It's just finally starting to sink in.
No, this is what we signed up for.
Well, the old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right! All right! Listen up! We have our orders. Inserting an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty, just like we taught you. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know they're going!
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this! Mitchell, Hines, lead out!
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push them back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
Badger 01, standing by.
All pods, 7 engaged. Copy, dropping a grid 3159er. Repeat, 3159er. Cross-checked and verified.
Everybody hold tight. Here we go.
Just like in training, Mitchell.
Hey, see you on the other side. Seeing heavy enemy fire at our drop pad!
Copy that, Badger 01. Adjusting your trajectory.
Hold on! Mitchell, close the blast shield! Come on, Mitchell! Now! Mitchell, now! Resetting drop point! Brace yourself!
You still in one piece?
Mitchell, hit the door.
Got a sheer drop on this side. There's a clear spot over here.
We'll have to jump down.
Anyone up? Man post should be up ahead. target! Go! Go! Cross over to the other side. Get the boosters ready. Secure that shit. Keep moving.
Have it, Mondo.
Stand ahead. That's our target. We need to find our demo team.
Took out the whole street.
Demo team one. Bad demo one. You there, over. ID yourselves!
Atlas PMC Rescue Force. Transporting the principal.
As well the south side.
It's a fucking mess. Better odds taking the east tunnel out.
Copy that.
Good luck. Let's move!
On me!
Atlas. Will, isn't that your dad's company?
Yup.
They got the best gear, the best pay. Why'd you never join?
I wanted to serve my country.
Cut the chatter.
More coming in! Atlas. Will, isn't that your dad's company?
Yep.
They got the best gear, best pay. Why'd you never join?
I wanted to serve my country. Not my old man.
We're coming in! Isn't that your dad's company?
Yep.
They got the best gear, the best pay. Why'd you never join?
One suit.
Company?
Yep.
They got the best gear, the best pay. Why'd you never join?
Wanted to serve my country, not my old man.
Cut the chatter. Movement ahead.
Patrol, drop them.
Team 1, come in.
We need to get eyes on the demo team. Mitchell, over here. There's the Havoc Launcher. Demo team should be nearby.
Over there!
Shit.
They're KIA.
Okay. I see their explosive packs. We can still do this.
Sir, we aren't a demolitions team.
No, we're not. We wait for another demo team and that launcher's in position.
I'll get the charges, sir. Just give me cover.
You sure will?
Yeah, I can make it.
Okay, Mitchell, you're with Irons. We'll cover your movement.
Let's do it!
Charges.
Well, that launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and plant the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
This is Defender 2-3, coming
Let's
into a city.
These men can die for nothing!
Access panel and plant the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
This is Defender 2-3, okay. Coming into attack.
Let's make sure these men didn't die for nothing.
2-3, switching targets. We're taking hits. Moving position.
Cormac, that launcher is tearing us up. What's your
smoke team is KIA? We're attempting to complete the mission ourselves.
Mitchell, over here! Mitchell, I need the charge.
Give me a charge.
Okay, time for a second. Oh, shit. Damn, I think my arm's broke. That fucking hurts. Okay, full. Shit. Don't worry about that timer. Give me one more time. Pull! Lifting off. You gotta go, now!
Mitchell! We're out of time! You gotta jump, now!
It's okay. I'll see you on the other side.
I need immediate medevac.
Hold on. Stay with me. You're gonna be all right. We're gonna get you home.
After a second day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all, eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead? And they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
He leaves behind family. Friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation. I'm sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best. Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need any...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Miss Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
Okay, everyone knows what to do this time. Get into position. Two on the terrace. Check that. Three. On you, Mitchell. Drop him. Got another one. Good kill. Close on the kitchen.
Atlas 01, we are tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
Copy, Prophet. We're internal. Mitchell, toss a threat grenade. Stack up at the door. We'll do this quiet. Get that mute charge ready.
Room clear.
Mr. President, we're an Atlas Rescue Force. Can you authenticate?
Zulu Tango.
Okay, please keep your head down and stay close.
All right, son.
Prophet, we have the package. Moving to extract.
Copy, Atlas 01. Egress to the north access road.
Copy that. Let's get him out of here.
We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let them pass.
Calculating. Hostile units are inbound and help is not on the way. Ready up for a fight and hang on as long as you can. Job team. Tango's inbound. Styles are KIA. Load up if you need to. Team, get the satellites to the uplink station. On the double. Our team has the satellite. Satellite uploaded. Satellite incoming. Incoming support drop. Satellite acquired. We've lost it. Fall back. We've lost the satellite.